She issued a public apology after fans slammed her Vogue Italia cover for using blackface on her photo. And Gigi Hadid put the backlash behind her as she stormed the runway with Sister Bella at the Chanel Cruise 2018/2019 fashion collection in Paris on Thursday. The 23-year-old supermodel looked sensational in the luxury label's signature silver tweed coat, paired with a matching miniskirt which flashed her enviable legs as she strutted down the catwalk. She slipped on ivory stockings and added further height to her statuesque frame with a pair of silver Mary Jane shoes. Oozing Parisian elegance, the beauty donned a powder gray beret and wore her caramel locks sleek and straight. Her striking features were enhanced with dramatic feline flicks of liner, finished with a swipe of coral lipstick. The Californian clothes horse accessorized with a metallic silver quilted handbag. She was closely followed by her younger sister and fellow emerging super Bella, 21, who dazzled in a glittering blue tweed cord set. The cropped jacket, which featured dazzling silver thread and patent leather panels, flashed the star's toned ABS and slender waist with a pearl-studded belt. The matching flared trousers highlighted her endless legs and she too finished her outfit with silver Mary Jane heels. The brunette beauty donned a sequin-embellished black beret and wore her tresses sleek and straight. Her sparkling eyes were enhanced with dramatic eyeliner with the glowing makeup look completed with a slick of nude lipstick. The fashion show's comes after Gigi apologized for the controversial Vogue Italia cover in a lengthy statement on Instagram on Thursday. Sharing a throwback photo of herself shortly after her Vogue shoot, she wrote, "This is a photo of me returning home from my Vogue shooting on April 3rd. You can see the level I have been bronzed to on set that day. Please understand that my control of a shoot 1. Is non-existent in terms of creative direction. 2. Ends completely when I leave set, and anything done to a photo in post is out of my control fully.